Have you ever sat by the sea and observed the continuous movements of the waves and sky and thought, how do I capture that? Hi, I'm Khadija, an artist, entrepreneur, and digital marketer from India. I've been painting with watercolors for over 4 years now and absolutely love immersing myself in the outdoors and painting nature. I grew up in a small seaside town called Vizag in Andhra Pradesh. I've always been fascinated by the movement of the waves and the shifting clouds. Over the years, I've come up with simple and effective techniques to capture this movement in a painting. Painting natural and dynamic elements comes with 3 major challenges. 1. Our surface is still, but nature is constantly shifting. So how do you capture this movement in a painting? Our eyes see in 180 degrees, which is a lot to look at. So how do I capture what I'm seeing? And finally, 3. How do I select natural colors on location to enhance my work? Well, this class will help you simplify moving and dynamic elements and create a beautiful seaside painting while immersed in the outdoors. It's perfect for watercolor beginners and anyone who loves painting nature. Throughout the process, I've included practice exercises and helpful tips on the basics of light and shadow, how to add texture to the sand and waves, and adding small figures to add interest to your scene. As a bonus, I'll show you how to take a picture for social media. By the end of this class, you'll not only have a beautiful seaside painting ready for the world, but also the confidence, workflow, and finesse to approach any kind of moving element in nature. So let's get moving!